I said it before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast.
It's not about personality matrix holes and charts. It's all about the bumps in your heart.
I just lost my quarter that I was rolling. It was the only one that I had. I was rolling down the pavement and it went somewhere into the pine needles and now I can't find it.
I swear it went right in here somewhere. This nice woman is helping me out. She has a metal detector, believe it or not. She's gonna help me find my quarter.
Good morning, guys.
Good morning. No, that's why it's just too clutch. I can't even believe it. It's like a birthday gift from the gods. I should. Like this area right here.
There it is.
You got it? Awesome. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Happy birthday. You're
thank
welcome.
You.
Yeah, happy birthday.
Well, thank you again.
You're welcome.
Have a good day. What are the odds? I'm sitting there digging through the pines looking for my quarter and a nice lady comes by with a metal detector. Amazing. All right, so since I've got my quarter now, I just want to go ahead and get to the main point of this video. I'm gonna go sit up, post up over here in the shade. So yesterday was my 25th birthday, and if you watched the vlog that I put up, you'll see that it was pretty exciting and probably one of the best videos that I've ever put out. Just with the whole story and everything, how things developed. We had to call the Coast Guard because we ran out of wind. So watch that video if you haven't, because I really put a lot into it. I edited the heck out of it. Let me stop you right there. So minor hiccup, whenever I uploaded that sailing video, I had copyrighted tracks on it. And I just thought the music worked so well that I selected that I didn't want to take it back down. But because of the copyrighted tracks, it's blocked in 283 different countries, including most of Europe and most of Asia. If you go back to watch that video and you can't find it, odds are it's probably blocked in your country. And I really do apologize for that. I'll be better about that in the future, but here's a little snippet. So let's go ahead and get back to the palm trees. It's a pretty big milestone. I still feel like I'm 18. To think that I'm 25 is just absolutely ridiculous. Blows my mind. And I just wanted to talk a little bit about what my future holds with this channel. So lately I've gotten pretty experimental with this channel. I've been putting things out there that I thought might appeal to the masses. For example, that Fortnite song that I put out. You know, I was trying to hit the nail on the head with the market on that one. The market signals were telling me, okay, Fortnite, everyone's talking about Fortnite, and if I put it in a song and made it catchy, people might like share it and stuff. Or some people commented saying they really liked it. A lot of people commented saying like, die. But I also felt pretty slimy after I posted it. Like, I felt like I was going against my morals, like with this channel. Because most people who subbed to me, they subbed for vlogs. Like, I'd say 98% of people who subbed to me on this channel, they subscribed for like vlogs and stories and stuff of that nature. There's bugs just like biting me like crazy. That's why I keep wiping my face. I don't know, I felt like I was doing my subscribers dirty whenever I posted that, because I was just going against what you guys wanted to see and I was just trying to go viral with that video. If you are a new sub from that video, thank you. But unfortunately, I will not continue posting parody songs like that on this channel, just because most of you guys didn't sign up for that, and I don't wanna lead you in a wrong direction again. I didn't like how I felt after posting it. I felt like I sold out. I don't wanna do that again. Storytelling is really the main reason as to why I began on YouTube in the first place. I'm gonna go the route of quality over quantity, which before I was doing quantity over quality with my vlogs, and let you know that I'm not gonna be making corny, stupid content anymore that could go viral, but that's not like my values with this channel. Like, I wanna give you guys quality content that you signed up for. I don't wanna feel like I sold out again. I just wanna focus more on telling a good story through setting the camera up, like all over the places, having a lot of different footage and B-roll throughout the story. I wanna focus a lot more on audio design as well, sound effects, stuff like that. All that's so important. I really just wanna take it next level with the quality. I'm excited for what's to come. Thank you, 25 years old. I just cannot believe it. Watch my sailing video from yesterday, because that was absolutely crazy and truly an adventure in like every way, shape, and form. And it was awesome that I got to spend it with my dad. So thank you guys for hearing me out. I just wanted to let you know the change of direction that I'm going. The fact that it was my birthday yesterday, kind of a milestone, kind of seemed like an appropriate thing to do. I'll see you in the next story.